Devdutt Padukal has turned heads with an electric start to the IPL this season. Throughout the build-up of the tournament, there has been a constant mention of him when discussing RCB. The 20-year-old managed to outshine several international cricketers in the domestic circuit, and his excellent form has continued into the IPL. Watching him bat makes it clear that Padukal is a star in the making. Devdutt Padukal was born in Kerala on July 7, 2000. His mother was quoted as saying in an interview, "When we were expecting a second child, we had decided that we'll make him a cricketer if it's a boy." The family moved to Hyderabad soon after and lived there till 2011. Coming from a cricket-loving family, he always received the support he needed to excel in the sport, and ultimately moved to Bangalore in the pursuit of a more conducive cricketing environment. Padukal started playing cricket for the Army Public School at the age of 11 and soon after got transferred to St. Joseph's Boys High School, which is renowned for its coaching, having nurtured cricket legend Rahul Dravid. His club coach, Mohammad Nasiruddin, mentioned that he hardly had a bad match in the under-14 and under-16 teams he played for. Apart from his cricket, Padukal was a disciplined student as well, scoring 96% in his 10th standard examinations. The rationale behind not completely immersing himself into cricket at a younger age was the belief that a good educational background would help him focus on cricket freely. Padukal got his first big break when he was bought by the Bellary Tuskers of the Karnataka Premier League in 2017, where he won the Emerging Player Award in his first season. He was soon drafted into the Indian Under-19 team and was part of the team in the Under-19 Asia Cup. Following that, he amassed an outstanding total of 829 runs in 2018 in the Cooch Behar Trophy, India's national cricket tournament for under-19 players. This led to the Royal Challengers Bangalore scalping him for a meager 20 lakhs at the IPL auction at the end of 2018. All his best performances, though, arrived in 2019 when he became an integral part of the Karnataka state cricket team in all formats. His incredible run began with a great season playing for the Bellary Tuskers in the KPL, ending the tournament as the highest run getter with 310 runs in 8 innings. Padukal followed this up with an excellent Vijay Hazare Trophy campaign, the domestic one-day tournament. He ended up as the tournament's highest run getter in a victorious campaign for Karnataka, scoring 609 runs, averaging 67 runs per innings, snatching the limelight away from established players like KL Rahul and Manish Pandey. His batting prowess came to the fore once again in the Syed Mushtaq Ali Trophy, India's domestic 2020 tournament. Devdutt Padukal notched up 580 runs, contributing 36% of Karnataka's total runs, being yet again crowned the tournament's top scorer in a flawless campaign for Karnataka. The one innings that caught the eye of the cricket community was an entertaining 122 not out of 60 deliveries, the highest score by an Indian in a T20 run chase. He also finished with 33 sixes, the highest in the tournament, cementing his reputation as a hard-hitting batsman. Padukal's building reputation in the shorter formats of the game has been complemented by his exploits in the long format as well. He scored 649 runs in the 2019-20 Ranji Trophy season, finishing at the top of the run scoring charts for Karnataka in their journey to the semi-final. His consistency is showcased by the fact that he has scored a 50 on his debut in every senior tournament that he has taken part in. Starting off with 350s in the first 4 innings of the IPL, Padukal would be looking to make the most of his opportunity, learning from batting greats in the RCB dressing room. At 6'3", Devdutt Padikkal is one of the tallest Indian batsmen around. He is left-handed and has been often likened to talisman Yuvraj Singh in his stroke play. Padikkal considers his favorite batsman to be former opening batsman Gautam Gambhir, who is also left-handed. His height allows him to play the short ball comfortably. A valuable trait of his is that he never loses sight of the ball and keeps his head very still, a trait that has been often exemplified well by AB de Villiers. This allows Padikkal the extra split second to make a good decision. He also possesses the talent to play with soft hands, which in essence means that he has a softer grip on the bat, allowing him to manipulate its position with ease. Despite just beginning his fledgling career, he has received plaudits from several legends of the game, from Saurav Ganguly to Sunil Gavaskar. All in all, it is clear that Devdutt Padikkal is one to watch out for.